Thank you.
There's no saving you if you fall.
You are ER nurse.
Baby, I cannot help nobody if they fall off a cliff.
There's a lot of people that have fallen off these things and have survived.
Boy,
and we are about to head outside. Mommy got a water here. I'm gonna put a dollar in it.
So it is a strong ass weed smell, and I feel like I'm getting contact high right now. So let me show y'all. So those folks over there, they are getting their party started early, y'all. They smell like straight weed filled. Okay, welcome to Colorado.
Everyone stop moving. Hey, look. So we just made it to Garden of the Gods, and this place is so beautiful. Yes. Oh my goodness, look, y'all have to see this. Mm-hmm. Just one little pan scan.
Behind us that we
so we'll have better views here shortly, but yeah.
Wait, could you put a camera on the telescope?
So yeah, I need to use the bathroom now.
Say what's up, YouTube.
Where's your mask?
Why does it smell like fart? June. What is going on? June, you need to walk in the back with all that.
Hey y'all.
I'm trying to change the watch. I like to change it. Here's a little chunky there.
Thank you.
I know for a fact mom said bring some walking shoes.
Multiple times.
I did say that.
You should have been upstairs. You're going to be mad as a motherfucker.
But you know I'm recording, right?
Too bad.
Oh, I guess I've been charging since this morning.
I wouldn't have left my bedroom with my toes.
Right here. Sorry, Chris. In the little museum area, and we are about to head outside.
Mommy, you gotta walk here. I'm gonna put a dollar in it.
Mom, I'm gonna put a dollar in it.
But it's in the top floor.
Illinois is the top floor.
What now? What is this?
Put a dollar in there for
is it Illinois?
Illinois broke. Probably ain't nothing in there.
I'm gonna put one in there for us.
What state are you from?
Minnesota.
You ain't from no Minnesota, boy. Ooh,
they really do.
Oh yeah, Illinois.
That's a good dollar.
It's up to you. I guess they donated to the to keep probably the park up or something. Who knows?
Help support the city park.
You don't look like you're very excited about that transaction.
Yeah, Illinois, the top donators.
So how about I seen a lady wearing the hat that said "Make America Great Again."
Mama with a bucket hat.
Huh?
I want a bucket.
A bucket hat.
I don't want to fit it. But it doesn't have like babies. I don't
know. Okay. Well, let me know when you see one.
Sorry. No.
So we're outside now. Oh my God, guys, look! It is so pretty. It's so pretty.
It looks like what city are you from?
Oh. Illinois was in the top four.
Oh, was it? The first was Texas.
Oh, wow. That's because Texas have more big cities in
So how do you do a park tour with the bike? I seen it on the side.
I don't know how to do it with the bike.
I see bikes over there. See?
Look at how beautiful this is. Oh my gosh.
You go around one. Yeah, go ahead.
No.
You got plenty of
money. I got it.
And how are we going to do that with Charlie? Like, you're not thinking of everybody.
Okay. Wait, I think.
You ready? Y'all ready?
Where you going?
We're going into the park.
Mm-hmm.
This is the walking access.
Okay, yeah, that sounds fun.
You have a great day.
Mom.
Hmm?
I need to get new shoes anyways. Those shoes. I had
so we're going to do a little walking, I guess like a little walking tour. Right now, we're on the trail that kind of leads in. You can actually do it by bike, you can do it by car, but this is like the walking section. So, yeah, guys, oh my goodness. I'm like so excited about being here because honestly, this is the furthest west I've ever been, for one. For two, it is gorgeous here. And really, this just makes me feel like I want to go like to California and everything, you know what I mean? Like, I love traveling, so I want to explore out west more. But Chase, what do you think? Are you excited to be here?
I need new shoes.
Mm-hmm. Well, he feel that way, y'all, because look at the shoes that he needs. Yeah, look at them toes. Look at them.
I will pour water on your hair.
Look at them
toes. I will pour water on your hair.
I will beat your butt. Look at them toes, y'all. ain't nobody tell him to come out the house. Actually, I told the kids before we left the house, when they were packing, I said, make sure you bring some walking shoes. And he, oh my God, y'all have to see this view. You have to see this. Look at that view. OMG.
They heard it.
This is our so current situation. Guys, this camera, these pictures, this video is not doing this any justice. You guys have to come out west if you have never. Gorgeous. Hashtag gorgeous.
I got three. Yeah, it just scared me with that parking because I was like, there's no way I can get out now. Because that boulder, I was going to have to rev it. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's probably easier to go for he's coming down with it.
There's someone who's going to travel through so many people out here right now.
Trying to take the photo up. Ariana, please be careful.
You want to grab Ariana's camera? Thank you, sir.
Joe, help.
Watch what you step at.
Help Ariana. Somebody help. We don't need no ER visits.
I'm alright.
Can you get down?
Can I get down?
Mom, you gonna get up there for a photo?
No.
You wanna take a photo of
me? No. I'm afraid of heights. Right, oh, wow, look at that boulder right there. Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm afraid of heights. So
I wanted
this
to sit all the way up there. I was like, yeah.
Ooh, that's making me, like, nervous. Because I just measured somebody fell back. Oh, my God, you would be dead. Don't even. I would freak out. Y'all, I'm, like, definitely afraid of heights.
Hey, do you have my phone?
I think in a past life, I must have, like, fell off a building or something. I don't know. Because I'm, like, afraid. Like,
you thought that you were a man who fell off a building?
No, I said I must have fell off a building. Because, buddy. No, June, don't. Y'all don't go up there. Please. June, just don't. I just have bad feelings. And it's too far. If you fall, you're just going. Like, your neck is just gonna go on the rocks. Just don't. There's no saving you if you fall.
Man, you are ER nurse.
Baby, I cannot help nobody if they fall off a cliff.
Mom, there's a lot of people that have fallen off these things and have survived.
Boy.
I might have a cracked skull, but I'll be okay.
Look, put your camera down. Give me a picture.
I'm not getting a hold on.
Oof. I mean, I would like a beautiful picture like that, but your girl is scared.
She's scared, y'all.
I'm afraid of heights.
She's scared.
Oof. This is too much for me. I cannot, y'all.
Okay, get a shot of me.
Baby, don't go up there, please. Babe, don't go up there. Please, please, please.
Mom, you're not even the one that's climbing up here.
Okay, help me, please.
Please, Mom. Mom, if you hear. Mom, if you fall, you
let me just get down.
Down from here.
Can you please come back down here? Oh my, y'all. This is too much.
Dad, you want me to get some pictures?
Yeah.
I can take some good photos.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Let me see your phone.
Hold on, let me.
When you finish taking some, I'll take some.
Y'all, he up there. Okay. Let me zoom.
No, I can't see your face, Dad.
Finally.
What's his friend name, Bob?
Ben. Ben and Jerry's.
Like, hi, Ben.
Mom, Ben and Jerry's. Let's go get some Ben and Jerry's, boys.
So, Ariana, this is Ben. Hello, June. Chase, and then, you know,
I slept in y'all's bed. I remember
you. I slept in y'all's bed. It was mine.
So, all right, y'all ready? Did y'all, were y'all waiting here for me?
Yes, that's all time.
The whole time?
Yeah.
Y'all stopped here?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh shoot, I'm sorry. Then we walked a long way. All right, so y'all ready?
Come
on, Chara.
Drive through it. Yeah, we're gonna do that.
Somebody else was talking about that, but I didn't see where.
I just went.
I said
you go to do it.
You gotta go to Manitou too. That's where the
West Manitou. Okay.
That's the hippie town. It's like a little tourist type thing. My wife came in. She's getting a haircut right now.
Oh.
Come on, Cass. Charlie.
Mom. When I was playing with Uncle Junior in Apex Legends, I got him a win.
I'm sorry.
We won the game. You wonder why, Mom?
Well,
we're good. Because me and him. Well, he's level like 160 something.
Like, this is beautiful, Jim. So, I'm really, like, for real, y'all, over wearing this mask. It's hot as hell out here. Well, actually, it doesn't feel too bad, but when you're hiking and walking, like, breathing through this thing, and this is a really thick mask I have on, like, I literally feel like I can't get oxygen right now. So, we're gonna go do the car tour, and guess what? We don't have to wear masks. And according to my son, you can't get COVID, so he's all for the car tour. Because he ain't wear the right shoes, though. That's really why. There's an ulterior motive there. Oh my gosh, y'all.
No.
I need to put my water bottle
and my foot.
Come on, boy.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, I'm tired.
Oh, okay, I'm tired.
Yeah. There you go. Perfect.
No. That way we we're going down.
Yeah. Or we're supposed to be heading back to the car.
Yeah.
I mean, if y'all want to go a different way, we can.
No.
Chase, you said no. Chase was like, no, I'm good. Yeah, what are you doing? Stay on the path. It looked like the people were there.
It was 17 injections in my head, in my face. See, when I was in my bad migraine, I lose feeling in my left side of my head.
Yeah, just my best, being a little bit sometimes. You know what I mean? But
Oh, Ariana, we could do the zoo or the aquarium. Yeah.
We don't
have well, we don't have their zoo and their aquarium.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're gonna bring you guys along because, as you can see, we have no game plan. Like, you know what I mean? Like, we don't have anything lined up. So we're probably gonna do the car tour though before we leave here. They have like a car tour of Garden of the Gods. We're gonna do that. And then maybe the zoo or aquarium or something. And then we're going to grab a bite to eat, which we got my husband's friend back there, Ben. And he's a Colorado local, so he, I don't know. We'll see. We'll kind of pick his brain too, and maybe we'll do something at his recommendation. So
I work with her.
Oh, that's cute. Look, y'all. Hold on. Oh.
Remember those houses
when
I told you they all look white?
Right. Oh man. This is so freaking hot. Oh my god, look at that. That's so beautiful.
I want to take a picture.
No.
I think I want to take a picture.
Yeah, you did.
Baby, baby. You tired?
No. I just need to eat. I ain't eat no breakfast.
Standard time. We are on our way out of
the, well, out of Colorado Springs. We're gonna be getting on the interstate here so we can head back home. We literally just made this a little weekend trip and I'm so glad we did. It was so beautiful. It was nice to experience something brand new. Even though it's super early, I feel really good. Charles feels really good. I think everybody's nice and energized for the trip back home. And honestly, at this point, I'm just looking forward to getting in and being able to sleep in my own bed because we both have work on, well, tomorrow. So, yeah, just like I said, just a weekend trip. Just wanted to get away for Charles's 39th birthday. And we did. So now we're on our way. We're going to... Oh, we don't have to get on
25? Yeah, we do.
Oh. Oh, but that's south, though. Right?
Yeah.
We want north. But anyways, I just wanted to check in with you guys and show you that quick little clip of the mountains. It was so pretty as we pulled out just now. So I will... I don't know if this is going to be the end of the vlog or not. If it is, I'll just go ahead and wrap it up. I may come back if there's something interesting I want to film or show you guys. But, I don't know. That's not a guarantee. Yes, baby. Yes, Charlie. Okay, well, anyways, guys, as always, make sure you like, comment, share with your family and friends because sharing is caring, and subscribe, join the family so you can stay caught up on all the videos that I post because I post videos weekly. You guys know the drill. Anyways, I will talk to you guys later and catch you guys in the next one.